Valley's NBC 15 Sports.
As someone in the know said to me today at the final round of the Boys State Golf Tournament, the Lodi players don't look like country club kids. They look like typical Wisconsin athletes. Today, those Blue Devils proved once again, you can't judge a book by its cover. Shade, a good thing for all at University Ridge this afternoon. Edgewood entered the day in second place in D2. The Crusaders, Ben Gillis comes up just short with this, but does card a 75, finishes sixth at 9 over par. Dodgeville's Chapin Orr started the day fifth, rolls in the par putt. Chapin fires a 77, finishes tied for seventh. Big winner, Adam Miller and Lodi. Miller comes up short for birdie, but he hangs on for a one-shot win, makes it a double-double as Lodi closes the deal, taking home the D2 title. Lodi entered up 27 shots better than second place Edgewood. Despite winning all eight events, their starting five played this season, and all the events they did, well, the Blue Devils won them all. It took an underdog mentality in their winning effort at state.
This is what I've dreamed of. This is what we've been working for all year as a team, and I wouldn't trade this team for any team in the state. I mean, basically a Cinderella story. That fueled us to go harder and work harder, you know, to really make a showing.
We liked it because the other teams might have thought that, but we all knew that we were the best, I think. I mean, we all knew that we were going to come here and play well. It feels great right now. As we saw Ryan. Yeah, I had a lot of emotions, but all of us are feeling it, and all played really solid and peaked at the right time.
In D3, Nathan Ferry of the defending team champion Lancaster, a nice chip shot on 18. Mineral Point's Taylor Ryman slept on the overnight lead, tried to bring it home. Ryman with a long birdie bid on his final hole today. His par closes out a round of 77. So Ferry has one last chance to force a playoff, needing a miracle eagle hole out with a flop shot over a huge tree. And you know what? He nearly pulls it off. So Ryman ends up winning the duel and the title. St. Mary Springs is your Division III champion, defending champion Lancaster third, Mineral Point fifth. For Ryman, it was the perfect ending after being part of the Pointers' runner-up basketball team in Division IV this past March.
You just got to try to stay focused. You got one goal, and obviously I got a big support base. The community has just been awesome, so that really helped being behind me there, and I just tried to stay positive, stay focused, and one hole at a time, one swing at a time.
I'm very happy with how I played today. Second's a great accomplishment, but coming off the team state championship last year, we weren't able to get it done, but that's golf for you.
In Division I, Middleton needing a big day to catch up to leader Arrowhead. Memorial's Jacob O'Loughlin rolls in the par putt on 18, shot a 79 to finish tied for 21st. Middleton's Brady Thomas on number 14 drops home the par putt. Thomas and teammate Joey Levin finished 16 over, tied for 26th. Wanakee's Max Murphy opened the first round with a 75 here on the ninth hole. The Warrior star puts his chip in birdie range. He'd have to settle for a par and 76, finished eighth individually. That's Herb right there. Now we got to see the shot. Arrowhead hoists the championship trophy. Middleton fifth with Memorial 10th and Fort Atkinson 14th. From the